Hey guys, welcome back to another Madison's Magicians episode number 3. And today we're going to play some foot champs. Now, as you can see, we've not got a good start. 5 matches, played 5 losses. Let's hope we can turn that around and get the foot champ finals for the first time. As you can see, this is our team. Maybe some things maybe have changed, if you guys might notice. But hey, let's get straight into this. Let's do this. So our first match of foot champs, we've got to use less kick. And guys, I changed the team name to Madison's Magic because Madison's Magicians didn't fit, by the way, guys. Okay, so let's do this. Come on, 9280 team. Well, first game of foot champs, not bad. I mean, not good for us. Well, come on.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have continuing coverage of the Champions playoffs coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Will it be? And now he must score. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
We got conceded on 2 times. I'm just going to quit before we score, because Wiesmann, straight back. Forget what I said, guys. Yes. We've got this.
So back on
the way. This back.
Go a piece here. Runs in strongly, decisively. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. And beating the defender, can he give them the lead? Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper.
Come on. And guys, whilst I'm playing this game, make sure to like and subscribe. Trying to get to 100 subscribers by the end of the year, and hopefully we can do it. So let's try. And also comment down below if you are enjoying these Madison's Magicians, and if you have any ideas for my future videos. Thank you. Okay, let's get back to the video. Come on.
Oh, great attacking play. Wonderful chance.
And also, if you haven't checked out any of my other Madison's Magicians videos, go and check them out. They are pretty good.
Intriguing contest this, let's given the 2-1 scoreline. And he cuts inside. Well, disappointing end to the move.
Well,
the referee wasn't going to let that go. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Saïd Benrahma. Perfect tackle. On the offensive. Perisic.
He's given us away inexplicably. Oh, crucial
tackle. Brilliant.
Come on. We have got this.
Aspas.
Visca.
Aspas.
We're doing some Aspas in here. Can we score?
On to Madison.
We've got to find a way through. Literally.
It's a neat move.
Do we find a way? Where's it?
Oh, a smart stop.
What a save.
Over it comes.
How'd they get the ball there?
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
I know he's going to pass that.
Diaby.
Oh, he's got the Man United derby.
Can't miss, surely. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Can he put it away? Excellent block by Thiago Silva. The high press was very much on.
Nice.
Can he find the right pass? Must score! Blocking it. And there's the feed into the
nice.
Box.
Come on. Come on, Madison. Come on, Madison! Come on!
Can they hit on the
come on! No way. No one has to score from this. Left.
Important they
thank
attack
you.
Illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Vistja.
Come on, Vistja. Let's pass.
A oh, smart stop here.
My shoulder is also on the save.
Come on. Silva. And he's fired over the corner. Ooh. A wilting under the pressure. And now
Madison,
they try to go
the
forward.
The king.
Good bit of pressing. Diaby.
Oh.
Well, the keeper wanted to take
it
cleanly and did.
Not sure. Oh.
And he's in.
Oh.
And
that yes.
Rolls off the keeper.
Oh.
In search of space. And a very good challenge. Vistja. Committed challenge.
His man.
James Maddison.
He's Maddison. You know what? We're just going to forfeit every game and then we're going to open the packs.
Given away by
that we get.
Rabio.
Right, four matches, let's just forfeit them. Actually, let's just end them right now, actually. Come on. Right, I'll just take these packs. 2,000 gold. Two packs. What am I gonna get? Are they good ones or the bad ones? There's a bully in the middle. Right, come on. First one, give us a walkout. Ah, kind of balls. So, Webbill, we played against him. Just. Come on. Right, cool. I'm feeling this one. We're going to do a nose pack as well. Nose pack, come on, nose pack, give us a good look. Hey, we've got a board, we're not mad. We've got a board from the nose pack, so it's not bad. I don't want no dupes. That's not bad. Have I got anything else to do? No? Well, I don't want to end this episode here, because it was just before it. So how about we do a little SBC? Who should we do? Let's do. What's that to win? Let's try to do it to win. Goalkeepers. Actually, we could use Big Dad in this. Centre backs. Green Thiago. Actually, we will use Jedi. No, we'll use Fabinho, actually. We'll also use Sergio Ramos. Now, right back. pass. Centre mid. Let's just do anybody here. We've got some Duffy, Bruno, the Busquets, Nieda, Florida. Come on. So we're gonna have to use Thiago Silva. Actually, nah, too many good players to use on one good player. What can we do that's left that's cheaper? We have this, but I don't have five swap tokens. How many do I have? Have two. Let's see if there's any objectives we could use, we could quickly do for them. There is one that said play what if, but different champs, I could have just done that. Oh, that's annoying. Let's have me up. Do that. Actually, guys, I'm gonna end it on a triple 80 plus upgrade, triple 80 plus players pack. Okay, and then I'll be working for the 82 plus times 20, and we'll do that tomorrow. Okay, so let's just. Is this dead? Yep, it is. Oh, we got these, mate. We're gonna end it on this part. Let's see what we get. It's a walkout! Oh, Trent! Well, that was worth it. Anybody else behind him? Another walkout? Nah. Hey guys, we're gonna end it on a W, and I'll see you guys later.